The attack took place in Faryab province in northwestern Afghanistan. 7 Afghan aid workers from French-based aid organization ACTED were traveling in a vehicle when they were ambushed and pulled out of the vehicle by gunmen before being gunned down. The car was set afire by the gunmen. 6 workers were killed and 1 was wounded.